is the yolk sac, gestational sac, and then the baby itself. This is the second sac, but it's empty. So that's the first one with the baby. And this is the second sac, and there's nothing inside it. The gestational sac measures 16 millimeters. Okay? So we have one perfect heartbeat.